I had a parent ask, how can I tell when an assignment was assigned to my student? So I'm going to show you real quick how to find that in Google Classroom. Click on the class, click on the classwork tab, find the assignment that you want to know about, click on the assignment to expand it. Right here under the assignment, it shows you when it was posted and tells you when it's due. If you click on view assignment, this date right here is also when it was assigned.